Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we're getting word. Klingons are attacking. Oh my gosh, the shields are not holding. Hold on more. Oh, we survived.
Out of danger, Captain.
You remembered your training.
Where's my baby? Whoa.
I don't know where she went.
Martok!
But oh my goodness. I know it's tough, sister. I haven't been everything to you. But I hope that someday when we're stateside and all this is over and we're in our chairs together and, well, you know what? Never mind. I don't really want to be there, so...
You need to do better. You ditched me at Ryself.
I did the best.
Pleasure Planet.
You're on your own.
We bought a package together. Damn it. I want my Targ back. Never date a Klingon man.
You can't do me like that.
You can't do me like that. You want to fight? Wait, that's foreplay. That's how we got into this mess. Oh, damn it.
I mean, I'm really gonna miss Friday nights when you take me out and we drink blood wine all night and we do the Ferengi merengue for hours and hours. I mean, I was so enamored of you, Martok.
Oh, so damn.
I even went to the same forehead stylist.
You know I'd like to keep you, baby, but there's just no way we can hang, you know what I'm saying?
All right, you know what? I'm probably over you already, but listen, let's just do our song one more time, for old time's sake.
You got it, honey. You got it. Come on, baby.
And I'm going to take your microphone.
Thank you.
love you, baby. Oh, I got a date. Sorry.
See this shit? Even Klingon women put up with this crap. It's universal.